This is a test of the starter lockout function. Light in this bulb I have out here means that the relay is pulled so that the engine can start. You see that I have it in park. If I put it in reverse, the light is gone. Neutral, the light is on. Put it in drive, light is off. 4, 3, 2, 1, light is off. I put it in neutral, the light is on. Reverse, light is off. Park, light is on. Now I'm trying to start the car and the light should stay on. And it does that. So in park and neutral, you can start the car. In reverse and everything else, you cannot. Neutral, I try to start the car. Starting. You see that only the light goes down a little bit, but if it was a relay, it would stay pulled, so it's not a problem. So the starter lockout is working.